It's not something I knew before, but I was excited by it. And I'm always drawn to fascinating stories. The future. Where body modification has become an obsession. Check this out.